Hello friends, welcome to Ganesh celebration in Goa. I am in Ponda today, a town of North Goa. The market will be very busy on Ganesh Chaturthi days. Either sides of the roads are occupied by the vendors. All the market is filled with vegetables and fruits. We can hear the sound of firework. Everyone is busy in selling and buying. Really, this street is decorated with vegetables and fruits. Genesh Chaturthi is a popular celebration of Goa. It is celebrated to mark the birth of Lord of Wisdom. The history of this celebration dates back to the era of Chhatrapati Shivaji. He was the most popular ruler of Maratha Empire. Lord Genesha was their family god. In course of time, the people began celebrating it individually and privately. Centuries later, this festival was reinvented as a symbol of nationalist movement by Lokmanya Bal Gangadhar Tilak.
Pura
Tilak noticed that Ganesha was worshipped by all people without any consideration of high and low caste. So he popularized Ganesh Chaturthi as a national festival. He aimed to bridge the gap between the high caste and low caste. Lokmanya Tilak was the first person to install a large clay idol of Lord Ganesha in a public place and started the 10 days long celebration. He used the celebration as a means to unite the divided Hindu community and oppose the British government. He installed a feeling of patriotism among the people through this festival. In 1905, it had become a nationwide celebration. friends, like, share and subscribe my channel. Your support will really an encouragement for me. Thank you for watching my video. I shall bring more such interesting videos.